Chang Geun-seok and Yeo Jin-gu are confirmed to play the leads in the TV drama 대박. 대박, which can be literally translated to jackpot, is a period piece that takes place during the Joseon Dynasty. It's a gambling story between two characters, Taegil, a gambler who's lost everything, and King Myeongjo. Prince of Asia, Chang Geun-seok, makes his comeback to the historical drama genre 8 years since the TV drama Hongil-dong. He is tasked to play Joseon era's greatest gambler, Taegil. The last time fans saw Chang Geun-seok on the small screen was 2 years ago with the TV drama Bellamy. So there's a lot of excitement to see what he will bring us in this time around. Actor Yeo Jin-gu has been cast as Prince and then King Myeongjo. He's a strong-willed king who will do anything to win, and his opponents will see just to what end Myeongjo will go when he bets his country. Anticipation runs high for Yeo Jin-gu in 대박, as it marks his debut in an adult role, a significant point in any child actor's career. The A-list casting for 대박 has caused quite the sensation in entertainment headlines, and soon enough, we'll get to see them in action. 대박 is scheduled for broadcast in March.